Okay, it's time for a quest for semi-glory, more of the witness tonight. So last time we did our little Willy Wonka elevator thing and our best Peter Pan impression. We flew all over the place, we got some little cryptic messages. And now we are here. Slightly back from the ending, I guess. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? You're here early tonight. So where the fuck did I come in here? Oh, we got more of these, okay. Looks like we got tons more to go, which is great, fucking fantastic. I think we might have come down from above here. Is that right? Oh no, this is even more shit. This is even more shit. We gotta find wherever the entrance was, because I don't wanna be fucking doing this out of order. That would be bad, I think. Maybe. Or did we come in from here? It was some weird, like, false panel and some rocks or some shit like this. So we made it into here? Ah, yeah, here we go. So we did the little thing. Opened this door. Came down these stairs. And we looked upon the breadth of shit that we have to do yet. And goodness me. Looks like we've got a lot to do. Which is great, actually. I like this. This is really good. So let's go to the first shit we saw. The blue panels. It's the blue panels. So what do we got here? We got that and that. And oh, there's two exits here. There'd be two exits here. What's the deal with all this stuff? So let's oh, it's a little mirror, huh? Okay then. Oh jeez, what the fuck is this shit now? Oh man. Oh, this could be real bad. But, on the other hand, this could be real good, too. But how in the hell is this gonna work? How the fuck is this gonna work? I guess we could start here? No, we can't. Because we're gonna need a vertical 3 at some point, but I don't understand how... Oh, wait. No, I guess I do understand how we could do this. We could do it like this. And then... wait, that's not far enough. We could do it like this. And then go back, like, here, I think? But that's not going to be right, because those two are going to be bitches, and they ain't going to like what I set down there. All right, that's fine, though. Okay, so we got a little angle piece, and we got a little L piece, and then we got another angle piece and a little thingy-ding up there. So that will mean blip, blip, blip. Okay, this is kind of interesting, because we've got a mismatch of numbers, don't we? 3737. Oh no, I guess we don't. Let's see. So if I do that, and if I do that, like it would be like this. Oh, whoops! Tips touching. Don't do that. That's not gonna work. How about we try it over here? And we do it kind of like that. So that works fine there, but unfortunately enough, I don't think that's gonna do it. For that. Oh man, neither of them are happy about that, because I fucking did the wrong shape. Did the wrong angle. So if I did this, like, straight up, it's not gonna do shit. Because it doesn't like that at all. But this part liked it, so let's see what we got here. Unconventional! Unconventional is generally the name of the game here. Since if I try to follow my own kind of twisted logic, I get fucked over pretty hard. So that's gonna have to be up there. And like this. All right, so let's do it from the tune of this one here, I guess. So if we were to like start like that, I may have actually accidentally done this. No, I did not. Never mind. Never mind. I certainly did not. Well, unless actually, yeah, I accidentally did do it. Oops. All right, well, that's cool. I'm okay with, like, just stupid bullshit happening. All right, that's cool. We'll take it. It's fine. What do we got here? We got, like, a little weird thing going on here. So we can't do, like, the double. double cut around on this one. I need to be able to kind of get around the shape. Could I do like a double vertical here? Or no, they're rotated in such a way that this stuff ain't gonna fly. Okay. So what if I did something like this? Would this be enough? No, of course not, because they got that damned fucking little break in the circuit there to prevent me from doing the easy shit. All right, well, let's call on the thinking juice. Really good. Just have to wait a few minutes for that to take effect, and then we'll be fucking cooking with Gaius. So if I try to do this, that's not going to do it because I could only do that. So it's going to be occupying 6 or 4 all the way across, which isn't really going to work, though. Well, no. What if I staircase it the other way? What if I staircase it like this? Does that work? That doesn't work. I can't like shift it over like this because that doesn't satisfy everything, right? No, because that's going to be wrong. So I could, in theory, if I got it up to, say, right here, that would work for that top one. And the only other possible way is to get that one, like, that would work for that, but I don't think I could satisfy this one here, yeah? It would have to be, like, this. But then neither of them are happy because of these two extra fucking things up there. So the alternative is to maybe do this and not be an idiot. Yeah, there we go. Okay. And this one I think is pretty fucking simple, straightforward. Boom. This one a little bit less so. But still kind of straightforward, I guess. This one is just another variation on some of them. Ooh, but this little break right here is going to give me all sorts of grief, isn't it? Isn't it, though? However, I could do it like so. Yeah, alright. So what'd that do? Nothing? No cables leading anywhere? Just a quad of puzzles sitting out in the open. Alright, that's fine. I seem to like these Tetris pieces a lot. Alright, this one's gonna be a bit more painful, isn't it? Even if I tried to do like the super obvious one, that's not going to do it, clearly. So this works here, but it's not going to work on the other side. Ugh, excuse me. A little phlegmy. And that one's gonna be pissy. Oh, because I got the wrong one there too. So good work on that. Ideally, what I'd like to do is like something like this. Put this one up in the corner and then put this one here, but that circuit right there is gonna be destructified. Hey, game over. Yeah, don't worry about avoiding spoilers. This is, I think this is near the end. I have no fucking clue. So no worries about keeping yourself spoiler free. This is definitely one of them games where spoilers will ruin it quite significantly. Alright, so this one's good here. But how the fuck... Wait, I think I just did this. I think I just miraculously did this. So blah, 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 boom. This one's the same kind of deal, but not really. We just go blip, 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 blip. And this one's almost the same again. Blip, 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 blip. And this one's kind of the same. Oh, wait. No, I was going to do the real quick one there. We just got to go around, I think. Boop, doo, doop, boop. And one more for this, like, quad or quint? Quint. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Quint. And there she goes. That's all she wrote for that side. Looks like we're just getting more pieces. More little piecey pieces. Now this is interesting because these can't rotate at all. However. How the fuck is this gonna work? You know, at first glance, it doesn't seem like there's enough to cover all of the area I need to, but I guess let's just go with it, right? So let's assume. Like, if I cut that one there. Yeah, that's interesting. Because I don't have enough horizontal ones to cover this one. Except on its own here. The only way I could do it like this is like this. But then that leaves the one in the center. Which is odd in and of itself. But if I were to say, use everything else like this, I think this would do it. Boom, nice. Is that really 3, 6, 9, 12? And 5, 6, 9, 12. Oh, wow. All right. So I'm kind of surprised that actually worked. Okay. So now we got a little weird one going on. So I can't obviously use the same one because of that busted ass circuit on the right. However, see, we're still kind of up a creek with this big one up in the corner. But we might be able to get away with it right here. But I still need to cover the one down in the lower right. So it would have to be like this, I think. It does suit those two over there. I'm not even quite sure how that shape worked. 1, 2. Okay, yeah. All right, I see it now. Oh, okay. I think I'm seeing this. Okay, so we've got to go like this, this, this. Oh, this is gonna be a little ugly. I think it's actually like this. Go down there and kind of do the thing around. And like that. Blip, blip. that's still not right. Well, wait. I think it's around like this. You got the three there, the one there, and the one there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, wow, that's a little crazy dingle dang right there. It looks kind of like a boot. Okay, and we've got this section kind of covered here. So there. Wait a minute. Triple. That. Okay, that should actually work. So blip, 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 blip. Nice. Okay, that was kind of a guesswork there, but that's all right. I'll take guesses as well. Ah, that one's a little interesting. So I think the brick has to be up in the top right here. And that leaves us with a lot of dirty business going on. So let's do that. And I think this? No. That. And, oh, what the shit is going on here? And this? No. Yeah, I was about to say, that's not gonna be fucking... Wow, that's interesting. Seem to be on my game today. Well, you know, some nights are on, some nights are off. But I haven't really pre-gamed at all today, so just starting a little drinky drink, so it's not quite there. Just taking a few lucky guesses, methinks. The problem with this one is this little corner right here is kind of a bitch. Because I need to cover both of these down there, which I think I can do with this angle piece here, but then I need to get all the way the fuck back up there. I think I may have just figured it out. No, because it's not going to satisfy that. Never mind. Damn. So there's only two of them that can go up here, right, to cover this one. It's either the two-piece or... I think I actually may have just gotten it. So it's either the two-piece or the block, but oh, those circuit breaks are going to kill me, though. Fuck. All right, never mind. I didn't just get it accidentally again. Okay. If I put the two-piece up here, I kind of wrap it in the thing here, then I'd have to wrap it in the thing down here, but that's not going to happen. Shit. Okay. All right. Rotate my mind a little bit. God damn. See, I put the two piece like up here. All right. Let's visualize this out a little bit. So I put the two piece up here, yeah. Then I put the little jaggedy leg and then the block. So it's kind of like this, but these two breaks up top here kind of fuck me over a little bit. And I still haven't covered the lower right. Because my first inclination was to put the L piece to cover both of these. Because then I would have... Oh, I've got it. Oh, shit. I'm an idiot. So boop, boop, boop. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Yeah, I had the right idea of putting the L piece down here. I just wasn't thinking to shift the block over. All right. That's some good shit right there. This one might actually be a little bit easier. I do that, and I do that, and I do this. Boop! That one was pretty fucking simple. Matches my thinking pretty good. Okay, so that strip's done. Oh, we're getting the fucking blanks in here too, huh? Oh, fuck right off with that. Alright, so we got this here, yeah? And then we've kind of, oh man, this is a little ridiculous. Wait. I think I can do it like this. Wait a minute. Wait, why did that work? Oh, because, yeah. All right, so the one and the two and the that and then that and then the fucking vertical in the center. Okay, I get you. Ooh, philosophically, what do we got? I'm gonna be solving puzzle while that's going.
God bade me behold the sea. and I saw the ship sinking and the planks floating. Then the planks, too, were submerged. And God said to me, those who voyage are not saved. And he said to me, those who, instead of voyaging, cast themselves into the sea.
Okay, there's still one more over here. This is probably the toughest of them all. These are the fucking little voyage, negation ones.
No risk shall perish. And he said to me, in taking the risk, there is a part of the salvation.
Yeah.
And the wave came and lifted those beneath it and overran the shore. And he said to me, the surface of the sea is a gleam that cannot be reached, and the bottom is a darkness impenetrable.
I think it's between just like the two this, are great
fishes.
No, let's see. That's 487. Yeah, of course, that's not going to do it.
Nefari, circa 970.
I didn't really listen to what Nefari said there, but it sounded pretty, it sounded important. What? Whoa,
to the store. Do you want a sandwich or something?
You've been standing there for like an hour.
I didn't want to interrupt.
And I don't like sandwiches. Have you ever seen me with a sandwich? Why would you think I want a sandwich?
Sorry.
No, I need some sleep.
It's okay. We're all working hard.
I just want to read it right. We're going to be hearing this a lot of times. Every little thing matters because it gets so multiplied.
This is great.
It's already good.
I love that.
Thanks.
This is super good.
Yeah. But we've kind of hit high goalposts. Every little bit matters. Oh, can you get me a coffee?
You better say yes, dude. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. If they were all like that, man, that would be fucking perfect. I like that. I fucking like that a lot. See, just when I think I've got all that philosophically crap figured out, they fucking throw a curveball in there. Okay, so I think I've got this one now. It's that. That. Oh, wait, maybe not. Shit, no, I don't have this figured out, do I? Unless... No. No, never mind. I thought I had it. I thought I fucking had it. I got distracted by the fucking witty-ass banter going back and forth between those two. That's not gonna do it. Oh, wait. Ah? Oh, what? Really? That didn't do it, huh? Oh. Boo. All right. That was close, though. I think I'm thinking the right things. Go up and around like this? No. That's six. I need five. What? Wait. Whoa. Wait. Whoa. Why did that one work? Blip. Oh, right. The overlap here. Okay. All right. Never mind. That works. We're cool. Fucking lucky ass guess. This is another one of them damn puzzle ones, huh? All right. Blip. Oh, okay. That was simple. Should have done that one first. Okay. Well, that's all these down this little mystery path, huh? Alright, cool. And that's where we came in all the way the fuck over there, yeah. Alright, we're good there. Up the stairs. Ooh, alright. Looking complicated. It's fine. Everything's fine. What do we got here? Oh, alright. So we got spiky circles. We got little thingy-ding. And we got... Alright, I think I got this one, actually. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. No. Ah, because it didn't cancel out anything. How about this one? Yeah, there we go. Alright, so that's good there. What is up with this rainbow monstrosity? It's a little easier to read than some of the other ones, but Jesus. All right, so what do we got here? We got dark blues, we got light blues sort of things. This is kind of hard to parse, actually. So I think it goes like this. What in the hell? What in the hey-ho is up with this one? There's too many colors. Like, I don't know if I can divide this up properly. All right, well, let's just try it, I guess. Let's just try it. So we got little cyan ones there. Like, what? Is it going to tell me, like, flash him or something? No. All right, we'll come back to that one. That's a little hard to parse. Oh, we got lots of rotaty-tates here. All right. So blip, blip. Rotate that one around. Rotate that one around. And do that. Okay, I think I got it. Ooh, except I don't. Or do I? I don't. Damn it. Well, wait a minute. Wait just a second. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, that's already bad. Okay. Let's have a little think about this. Alright, so I'm thinking it goes like this. Ah, that's not right. Okay, my new thought is that it's like... Ah, damn, I think I need to go the other way here. Blip, blip. Blip. Oh no, because I need to hit this one over on the other one. On the right-hand side here. That's a problem. How in the hell... No. Blip, blip. Except now this one's down here. And I still need to cover this one here. Okay, alright. We'll come back to that one in a second here. What we got here? We got ourselves some speaky circles. Oh, well, well, that one was pretty easy, actually. I'd follow it around. All right, so we got the two simple ones down. What's up with this, like, rainbow barf over here? What the fuck is all this? So we've got, like, this one here and this one here. It kind of looks like, like, how in the fuck are you even supposed to parse this? So it looks like these four are the same here. I think all these four are the same as well. Or no, I think all of these are the same. It's almost like a very incomplete scratch off. The yellows, all right, so we got yellows like right here. I think that's correct. And we've got light blues up until about here. Then we're dealing with some other trash. So who the fuck knows what the rest of these are? Like, it goes down and around and does some crazy ass bullshit on the right. So how the fuck are you even supposed to... Oh, wait. Is there a thing of glass I can look through? Doesn't look like it. But we got some more shit over here that we can distract ourselves with while we let the thinking juice do its work. Let's take a quick peek around, do some exploring. Ooh, we got a lot of climbing. And an overlook. Some more climbing. Oh wow, alright, this is going way the fuck up and around to even more puzzly puzzles. Okay, we got more of that stuff, more hexagons. What the fuck? Oh, good. They've got fucking hidden ones. Great. Awesome. How the hell would you know that? You just have to fucking trial and error the garbage out? That's great. Probably shouldn't even be doing these right now. Yeah, of course. Of course I knew that one was there. And yeah, I knew that one was there too. Of course. It's like you can't get close enough to see which ones are there. Alright, fuck it. We're gonna go back and do the other ones. At least all the elements are visible on the ones down below. Because that's some trash, honestly. That's some trash. Alright, this is another different area. Fuck it. Nope, not touching that. But what do we got here? We got some Tetris pieces. We got some... got some white and black squares. Is this another mirrored one as well? It is not. So there are two different things going on here, huh? Oh, but what does that lead to? Alright. Alright, so we got Tetris-ass pieces here. Rotating ones as well. So how in the fuck? This is another one of those things where you gotta kind of dance around the center. Yuck. Alright, that rainbow one's looking much better now. Excuse me. Alright, so what do we got? We got... I think these are all yellows here. And possibly these as well. So those are fine. I'm not quite sure about... like, the blues and the indigos in the middle here. So, like, these... and these, I think, might be grouped up as well. But it doesn't make a whole fuck ton of sense. Alright, so let's do that. I think that might work. And then I think these indigo ones are kind of grouped up. And then... I guess that works too. As does that, and that, and... Alright, well that's kind of fucky. I'm really kind of confused by this, but I think I was onto something. So we cut over to like here, right? And we kind of go down through our little staircasey deal here, down to there. All that's fine, and then you kind of go up and around like that. Yeah, there's what the fuck was that? What the fuck was I thinking? Oh, because I mixed these two here. I think that was the problem. All right, so those can't mix. However, so if we kind of go down and around there, we've got the little indigo ones going on there. Yeah, that's not gonna do it either. Oh, because of that garbage up top. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, so this is yellow. These two are yellow here. These two in the center are yellow. The kind of pinkish looking ones are cyan. So all these are cyan. These two are yellow here. So we've really got... like, boop, 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 boop. Those two are yellow. The pinkish ones are cyan. And, those are also cyan. The orange one is cyan. And the yellow ones over on the right, I think, are the only other yellows. But how in the fuck do you divide those up? And still get to the end? Am I an idiot? Signs point to yes. So that's not gonna work. However... I can do kind of something like that. All right, so we got something like that, yeah. But the little pinkish ones are all cyan. So maybe we're going about this the wrong way. Let's go like this. And then we'll kind of split down and around. Actually, let's do it like this. No. Alright, so this vertical right here, that's all yellow. This is all yellow here. All the rest on the inside are cyan. I think all of this is correct. No, huh? Hmm. What else we got? Oh, the little... Oh, that one in there is yellow too, huh? All right, so we got that. A little bit of yellow here. Oh, the darkish blue ones are fucking yellow as well. Shit. All right, so these are kind of yellowish now. So it's like these two, I guess. But this one also mysteriously. And then the rest are kind of like that. I have no idea what these yellow and orange ones are, though. So maybe they're not part of the yellow crew there. So maybe it's more like this. And then you cut it there. Oh, except these two. And those other ones have to be kind of in there as well. You kind of go up and around, and then maybe that? No. All right, there's a piece of information I'm missing here. Just look a little closer. If I could borrow somebody's quarter and just scrape the rest of the screen off, maybe? Give me a little help here. All right, so we know like the deep blues are yellow. So those need to go together. So like this are fine. I'm assuming the orange and whatever things are yellow as well. What about the purples? The purples already have like their thing here, yeah? Yeah, so the purples are cyan. Light blues are yellow. The blues are yellow. The dark blues are yellow. It's this like little fucking corner business that's getting me all jacked up here. Needs more thinking juice. While we're waiting for that to take effect, let's see what we got over here. Alright, so this one's not color shifted at all. All we got is some rotating Tetris pieces. I think we can do this. Now the problem with this, however... Oh, wait a minute. I've accidentally gotten this one now. I just got to think it through. So blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. Oh, except I'm missing that one. Damn it. Oh, wait, no, I'm not, because I got the little extra deal. All right, shit. How did that go? All right, so L piece there. Those two things there, and then the one there. Oh, that's going to be bogus, though, because of this corner. I think. L piece. Two thingy dings. No, that's not gonna work. Shit. I want to use the L piece up here, I think, to cover these two. But that could just as easily be throwing me off if I use the L piece and the single to do these two here. Which is gonna fuck me over because I can't get back to the exit like that, so that's fucked. So if I use the L piece here to kind of get itself, use one of the little angle deals here. That fucks this one over here. Shit. Wow. Alright, they're expecting me to cover a lot of ground with this. I don't like it. Alright, so what if I do L piece here? I would cover those two. And then do little dingle dang there. could cover those. Another dingle dang over would cover those. And then the one here would do it, but then I'm missing a whole lot. So let's try that with the little extra dingle dang on the bottom. LP dingle dingle there. I don't think this is gonna work. Yeah, okay. Yeah, because there's an extra dot in there somewhere. Unless I move the dingle dangs down here. So move the dingles there, have the dot in the corner so I don't have to double back on myself. So like that. Blip. Blip. Ah, but I'm still missing this little chunk here though. Shit. Hmm. That's unfortunate. Man, I can't really leave, like, I can't leave these little kind of three-quarter T pieces alone. Because it puts that little gap in the center of them. That fucks me right over. So I could use both of them together, like, right here. Except that puts the gap on the back center there. And it still doesn't cover the one on the right. Well, unless kind of do it like that. Those two are folded into themselves there, but how do I cover this last one? Because there's the L piece, there's the two kind of chunky ones, and then the extra dot is, god damn, just one off there. Unless I do it like this, put the chunky ones in the center, like so. Ah, but that leaves this down here though, unclosed. Fuck. And all that good progress has come to a fucking screeching ass halt. Which is unfortunate. Can't wrap my head around all these damned rotations. I guess it's still better than that rainbow one. Alright, so maybe that's not right. Maybe I'm using these in the wrong order. So, all right, so let's start from here. Let's do L piece here. Thingy ding there, but it's gonna block that. Shit. It's these two on the edges that are killing me. I either need to fucking get all the way around this, like so. Ah, but then I can't fucking do anything with it though, because I need to kind of bring it back over to here. Ech, that was backwards. Because this corner here, I think this corner here is going to be empty. But if that's the case, then I need to fucking, like, not do anything with it. Like, right there. So how many are we dealing with here? 3, 6, plus 4 is 10, plus 1 is 11. So something like this? 3, 6, 9, 12. There's still an extra one going in there somehow. So I'm gonna just try some of the 12 ones here. So something like this is good. But I don't think it's right. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Well, no. What? No, that is not right. How the fuck does that work? No. Fuck you. That doesn't work. Are you serious? Wait, what? There's those two chunky ones. Oh, yeah. Okay, I was putting these two in the same orientation. So here we go. So we got blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip, blip. The L piece here and the single dot here. Ah, okay. Fuck me. That was a lucky ass guess. Okay. That shouldn't have worked, but it did. All right. That's some cool shit. I'll drink to that. Oh, man. I don't know how I pulled that one out, honestly. I was just going with the block count, you know? So it's like 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. And that seemed to be the only one that fucking fit. Because I had to take another chunk out here, and I had to make it, like, slim it down to 11 up here. So I was right on the money saying this bottom corner was empty. That's some good thinking. Alright, now my fucking multi-chromatic nemesis here. So it's all the blue ones are yellows, it seems, right? And all the non-blue ones are cyan. Which really doesn't make a whole gosh dang bit of sense, but whatever. Alright, so let's just follow this out here a little bit. So there's that. Oop, blip, blip, blip. And there's that. Okay, so that chunk is kind of weird, but whatever. And if we assume those are also yellows, but that doesn't make any goddamn sense. See, now this isn't gonna work. Yeah, stupid trash. Okay. Well, I wish it would not zoom out, but that's fine. All right, so we got an orangish shit here is cyan. Orangish. It's these fucking two right in the center that are fucking me over. And you'd think those would be, like, solvable, like, so, right? And then that's all fine, and then this is fine here. And then this, I guess? But I don't know, it's hard to tell. Now, of course that's not gonna work. I'm thinking these two indigo ones belong with the yellows on the left. But how in the hell would you get them both? Because these bluish ones here are also yellow. So if I were to, all right. So let's go with this here. If I were to go say like this, that gets that part of it, right? And I assume these two yellow ones are actually yellows as well, but it fucks up here. It's like, don't cross the streams, motherfucker. I'm like, oh, God damn it. All right, I'll obey your rules, I guess. But then that leaves these three here, which according to this, these are cyans. So, all right, let's divide it up a different way then. Let's do it this way. Those are all cyans. These are all yellows. And then I get fucked in the same principle right here. Because I'm pretty sure these little purple ones... I'm pretty sure these little purple ones are cyan as well. Yeah, based on the row 6, column 2 there. But maybe I'm wrong in assuming that... the yellow ones are actually yellow. Maybe they're cyans. Which I don't know if that makes it any better, quite honestly. Let's make that assumption, I guess. Let's go based on that assumption. So then it would be like this. Those are all cyans. Those are all cyans. Those are all cyans. And then the one that's still fucking me over is that other indigo one right in the center. Fuck. There's some piece of info I'm missing. Something that I'm not seeing here. Like, if I get real up close and personal. Yellow, 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 yellow. So, like, all the green, blue range is yellows, right? Indigo ones are yellows. The purples are a little bit less clear. So what if I assume the purples are yellows as well? Let's do that, let's do that, let's do that, let's do that, let's do that. This makes it solvable, almost? Assuming that the yellows are cyans? Yeah. It makes it solvable, but obviously that's not right. Okay. Yeah, but the purples are saying down here that they're cyans. Okay, alright. Or am I looking at this opposite? Where the yellows are actually greens. Or blues, or whatever. Which might make this a little bit more solvable. So... damn. Alright, well... so that would make this, like, yeah. Yellows are blues and shit. But it's still, those indigo ones are still kind of shitty, though, aren't they? Because even if we pull it up there, and pull it up there, and we still got this little pink motherfucker just hanging out, wrecking our pattern. What else can I do to this thing? Because whenever there was a color-based puzzle before, there was always some light or some pane of glass I could look through. Or it was using, like, these little corners to kind of determine the true color of them, right? So what in the fuck? Alright, which ones of these would make this a passable thing? Like, it's either the hot pinks. Alright, so let's assume the hot pinks are yellows, then. Let's also assume the yellows are yellows for now. If we do the hot pinks as yellows, then we can get to the indigos without an issue. Those two are fine. Those two are good there. Take the yellows here, but... ah, goddamn. But that's not going to be true either, because the indigos still need to be... or not the indigos, the purples still need to be cyans. And I still need to cross over and get these motherfuckers here. But if we assume that the yellows really aren't yellows, we can do this. Kind of cross up and over. And then the rest may or may not be golden. Of course not. That would be super simple. There's something going on with these blank sections. There's something going on here. They're very strategically placed in such a way to kind of go around and isolate the others from each other. So, the only other ones that are kind of standing out from this crowd are the oranges. If we take the oranges as cyan, that means we can go kind of up and around as yellows there. Boom, 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 boom. Yes. Yeah, that's still not going to work because I'm going to need to cross that center line again. There's that, and there's that. There's always that one, that fucking indigo in 4-4 here is killing me. Just fucking killing me. I
think the oranges are a key. Row 6, column 5 being pink at the top. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, those have to be cyans. Huh. Unless there's... Hold on, let's take a real close look at this. I'm thinking what's in these blank spots is actually like yellows and greens. And then possibly a pink one there. Which would all be cyan anyways, yeah? Which would put it at something like this. Everything else is yellow. Orange, I think we assumed was cyan as well. Oh, wait. Wait. No, because we... purple was cyan. Shit. All right. Okay. Even the rotating Tetris piece one was kind of more straightforward than this. Because this kind of makes sense here, right? If we assume the oranges are cyans or whatever, it would be kind of like this. Except kind of... Alright, let's back it up. Let's just back it up a little bit. Let's back it up to here. And kind of go down and around, and whatever. Oranges stay cyans. That's not right there. But the purple ones are fucking me over again. So like that? No. Okay. All right. Might have to bust out the old pen and paper for this. In fact, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna map this one out real quick. Get our symbol on. All right, so what do we know? We know that the left column is yellows all the way down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We know that the row along the bottom is cyans all the way the rest of the way across. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we're not 100% on the rest of them. However, we can kind of extrapolate. So row 4, column 2 is probably cyan. And based on that, row 1, column 4 is probably cyan. I think if we go one down, that one's also cyan. The indigos at 3, 3, and 4, 4 are yellow. Yeah, the pinks at row 3, column 2, and row 4, column 3 are kind of toss-ups at this point. Although, based on row 6, column 5, that's probably correct as well. So we go cyan there and there. And then, like, the purples themselves appear to also be cyan. But, shit. This is where it kind of breaks down, yeah? Because if those two indigos in the center are yellow, and they're, like, diagonals to each other, and there's cyans in between them on other sides, that's fucked. It gets totally fucked up. But we really have no idea about orange. And I'm just making an assumption that yellow is actually yellow. Let's just fill in the rest of what we got here. So if we assume, like, actual yellows are yellow. Yellow there, and we'll assume yellow there. The only thing fucking us over is those damn purples. Alternatively, the indigo ones as well. And the salmon ones up in the top right, I think, are cyans as well. So we got that and that. So, all right, so this leaves us with a couple possible solutions. Oh, and the orange one top right is also cyan, actually. All right, so I think I've got it mapped out. Oh, except for the other two light blues there. Oh, that one there is yellow. And the other light blue one is also yellow, isn't it? Because of the fucking thing on the left. Alright, well, this is like 50 shades of fucked right here. But we might be able to work this out now. Alright, so we got... this might work, I guess. Yeah, yellow's all the way up the left-hand column. Orange, I'm not 100% on. Mark that down before I forget. Do a little question mark. Not 100% on the oranges, but I think we can do it either way. So let's assume orange is also yellow. Wait a minute. That might be a little fucky. The blip, blip. Blip, blip. Assuming yellow there. And it doesn't really matter because I can't go back around. But I can go blip, 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 back it around, and then I get fucked here. I get fucked on the crossover. But if I'd say cut it here, if I assume... Alright, I'm gonna assume oranges are cyan, because that makes more sense at this point. And I duck down there, go around there. Oranges are cyans. Ah, crap. maybe that's not right either. Because I need to fucking follow this back up. What are the purple ones? Purple ones are kind of undecided, even though they should probably be cyans. So we kind of follow up right there. Unless the yellow ones are actually cyan as well. Which would be all sorts of fucked up, but whatever. Let's go with that. Let's go with that. Alright, so we got that, we got that, we got that. That, blip, blip, blip. Oranges and shit are cyan. Which gets fucked right here. So that's good. So something like that? Come on! No fucking way! How does that make any goddamn sense? Alright, let me think about this one. I want to know why this works. I want to fucking know. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, that doesn't make sense. So how in the fuck? Wait. So all the ones in kind of the weird jaggedy shape starting from the top right are kind of the only solid ones. Like, they don't have shit chipped out of them or whatever. And they're all kind of in the reddish spectrum. Until you get down to the blues at the lower left. What the f... I might have to look this one up, because this doesn't make a goddamn bit of sense. And I'm not sure me writing this down helped at all either. Although, well... Cyan... Hey, I totally fucked up the middle. I don't see how that works. That makes no goddamn sense. Zero. But, you know, whatever. It's a W. I'm putting a W in the... A tick in the W column for that one. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Maybe onto one that makes a little bit more sense then. Ah, crap. Alright. So we got little rotini parts. Oh, excuse me. We got rotini parts. We got this big ass. This looks like a 4x4. Big 4x4 in the center. Really should have used a 2x6, by the way. This, I don't think 4x4s are ideal structurally. Rotating bits, multiple exits, and two starts. So, how are we doing this? Well, I mean, if there's a way I could, and there kind of is, actually, if I do this, I think this will work. And it did. And that sounds like it did something. Like, that was a big clunk for finishing that puzzle. But nothing happened, I guess, so whatever. Just go with it. So now my other guess on this one is kind of... So if I were to do, say, like this as well, could this work? So I kind of heard a little rumbly bumblies going on there, but who knows. So that's cool. We got some things, and we got some stuff there. So I'm guessing I need, that's not going to do it. I'm guessing I need to do it from here. Which is kind of a pain in the asshole, but whatever. Let's do it. Boom, 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 boom. Come on now. Oh, that sounds like it's kicking off a mirrored part somewhere else. That could be. That very well could be. Oh, and this is gonna get fucked unless I do something different here. Alright, I need to line this up a little bit better. So right there. Let's get the black ones kind of isolated there. Or that sounds like it's making a little extra platform somewhere. Like it was in the little central mountain area. Alright, whatever, it's fine. It's the same kind of deal here, I guess. Alright, I have a feeling this is fucking me over later on, but that's fine. So we've got, alright, so we've got that. We need to start here. So there's that, and then I need to divide probably this right here. Okay, well, who fucking knows what that shit did. Alright, so we've got a fork in the road. We've got right and left. Right goes up a little bit further, so that's probably tougher. Since we're kind of scaling our way back out the mountain. So let's see what we got over here. Well, we got another fork here. Let's go left. Maze-solving strats here. Let's always go left. Oh, we've got an elevator here. And we've got a door out to somewhere else. And another fucking... More fucking shit over here. Alright, so follow the left. Follow the left. And we've got a door. Oh, this is the other door out to the outside. All right, let's do this. Let's open this shit up. Looks like we got some spiky circles. That's not gonna work. So that seems like it would be fine there, but I also need to then chunk my way through there. So let's go ahead and do. I can't do that. I can't do that. All right, so let's chunk it up there. Ooh, all right. I'll say, okay, so if it's chunked there, it's fine. We chunk it up there, that cuts us off. So how in the hell? So those two are fine. Those two are fine. Those two are fine. Perfect. Boom. So where the fuck was this door? This was on the other side of the mountain. Oh yeah, okay. When I was looking for that bamboo-ish thing, I think I got fucked over and then I came down here. It's like, well, that's a dead end. Great. Okay, so we've got a way out. We're not stuck. And this opens up a door to somewhere else. There's that, and the little triangles. Ooh. All right, we just gotta chunk this down a little bit. Does that count? It does. Great. Was this a door out to somewhere else's? Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. Well, what the fuck door is this? Oh, we might have to go find that door. Oh, interesting. Oh, wait, did I already lose my... Oh, there. Wow, that was pretty well hidden. Pretty good. All right, let's see if we can find this door here. I want to be able to get back in there. Ah, this is the other side of the swamp, too. Other bit of the red side here. Oh, shit. Do I need to go back over to that red area? Was it on the other side of that? Because it looks like it's that door there or something, right? Looks like there's another couple panels. Let's go do that. I don't want to not do that. So we'll come back to everything else. We got another mission on our hands. Oopsie. Yeah, there we go. Oh boy. So I guess I was a little premature on just turning on that laser. I remember being done with this area. Being like, fuck that. Let's get the fuck out. So that was incorrect of me. How do I get back over to the red side? Is there a... There's a tunnel somewhere, right? Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake, just jump like the 2-inch gap that's there, please. Thank you. I think it was down here. Nope. This is the other fucking stairway on the other side, of course. There's a thing here, and I think this goes down and around? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Alright, so now we're on the other side. And the other door is somewhere around there. Oh, I'm gonna have to fucking redo this, aren't I? Okay, you know what? That's fine. It's all good. Can I go down here and do it? Yes. Yes, indeed. All right, so what did we have here? We had those two. Okay. Blah 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 ba 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 da ba da ba ba da. Oops. Boo doo 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 doo. And did that do anything for me? It did not. However, we can do it then, like this. My stretchy hands. And then we can do this. Beautiful. All right, so now we're on the other side. Here's that other path, and this goes up to the door, doesn't it? Yeah, right. I can where this is going. Blip, 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 blip. And then do 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 do. Oh, right. Yeah, that doesn't work. So it's like this. There we go. Okay, now we're back here. And the other thing is hidden right over there. Perfect. Beautiful. Where are we at, by the way? 468. Yeah, I'd like to see that. I'd like to see 500 before the night is done. That, I think, is a bit of a pipe dream. But we'll do our best. Okay, so we're... Alright, so we're back in. Had our little detour. I followed this up and to the left, yeah? This went out to some other area? Yep, that went up to the other side of the mountain. That opened up to the swamp, and then here's our little elevator.
Hmm. 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 Okay, interesting. Ah, I see, that's the elevator call button to get up here. Ah, before the elevator down. Blip, 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 blip. Bing. Ground floor, menswares, knifery. Okay, and then this is the elevator call button to get back up. Is that how this goes? Oopsie. So now this is active and I can go. Oops. Well, nice. Actually do this the correct way, huh? Ah, not knifery. I was thinking of cutlery. Knifery. Super good. Super good memory. Alright, so now we're back down to floor one. Let's just make our way back up. That rainbow one is still fucked. I don't get it. I don't get it at all. So we came back up there. We got those three. Got this. Got these four here that probably did something later on. Did those four for the elevator count? Yeah, they sure as fuck do. Great. Or at least three of them did. Alright, so we're here. I think I went left. Then I took another left. And we went over here, and this is back to the elevator, which is all taken care of. Alright, very good. Back on track. So then we got a little... Ooh, alright. Oh, wow, look at this shit. Look at this shit. Okay, alright, I think we got this already, though. We got 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. It's like Minesweeper a little bit here. 2, aww. Alright, 1, 2. Okay, we're good there. We got 1, 1, 1. Oh, that's gonna be a pain in the asshole, though, because I'm gonna have to go up at some point. Oh. Ah. Alright, so not as simple as it appeared. So if I go, like, straight up here... Ah, bastards. There's just enough gaps to make this kind of weird. Oh, wait. Wait, wait, wait. But I can go down here. Ha 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 ha. Alright. 1, 2, 1. We've already got the one there. We don't have two there, however, yet. So we got 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, that one's a 3, though. There, there. Okay. Ah, you bastard. All right, let's go to the right instead. Okay, so we got 1. Ah, son of a... Serious? All right, let's go the other way, then. 1, 2. 2 there. 1, 2, 1. 2, 1, 2, and boom goes the dynamite. Yeah, suck my nuts on that one. That didn't work. Damn it. Okay, all right. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 1. That's gonna be interesting. All right, 1, 1. But that's right. I can go back down here, and then we got 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. That one's already taken care of. And then we got 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Shit. Okay, let's go to left instead. It's fine. It's okay. Everything's fine. It's fine. Unless I go, ew. That's not going to be good. Actually, let's back this up a little bit. Let's back this up and we'll turn right here. Ah, I missed all of those as well. Okay, let's turn right. So we've got 1, 2. Oh, that's not going to do it. All right, I need to go down and hit the rest of these. So 1,
1, 1, 1, 1, which is already taken care of. Ah, you bastards. So then I need to go up here. But I'm already fucked here because I've already screwed over two of my things. I think I need to angle up from one of those instead. So there's 1, 2. Ah, but I'm going to miss them either way, aren't I? But I have to go straight up. All right, let's back it up a little bit more. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Let's take a 1 here. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That one's good there. All right, so now we're not going straight up for that. That's cool. 1, 2 there. 1. Okay, we're good there. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. We're good there. Okay, I think this works. 1, 2 there. 1, 2 there. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 2. And please. How is that not right? Fuck you! Oh, I missed a 2 at the bottom. You're so right. You are correct. Well, son of a bitch nuts. All right, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1. This one here. That one there's being a bitch. Okay, 1, 2. Oh, God, what is this? Then I need to double back there. 1, 2. That gets the 2 there. That gets those 2. Let's go actually right to the bottom. Got 1, 1, 1, 1. Up here. Up there. 1, 2. No! 1, 2, 1, 2. Gets the 2 there. 1, 2, 1. Shit. 1. Oh, that's number 3 though. Oh no, everything's going wrong. Maybe we just gotta. Oh shit. Alright, let's just go up from here then. 1, 2, 1. That's not gonna work. Shit. So there's 1, 2. There's 1. I can't double back on that one. All right. Oh, here we go. Here we go. So it's 1, 2. 1, 2 is fine there, but. All right. So let's do that. 1, 2 is fine there. 2 is fine there. We've got 2 there. We've got 1, 2 as well there. And we're fucked here. Great. Super good. Let's back it up a little bit. So we kind of have to go straight up here, yeah? Let's go to the left instead. Let's go 1, 1, 1, 1. Well, probably just go all the way around there. And there goes 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2. And then double back here. How does that not work? Fuck! Fuck! That was trash. All right, let's try it again. Let's try it again. All right, so we got 1, 2, yeah? And 1, 2 go down. There's 2 there. Let's actually do that at 1, come to think of it. So there's 2. And then we go kind of double back a little bit. And then we go up, which gets both of those. Let's just go sideways a little bit. We need to go back down to get the rest of them. 1, 2, 1 there. Let's go. Actually, let's just keep going sideways. 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2 there. Fuck. All right, let's back it up. Just back it up. Just back it up. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this. All right, let's go to the left. 1, 1, duck it down. 1, 1, 1. That one's covered. So we got 1, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2-2. Fuck! How is that incorrect? Oh, you little shits. Ah, oh, what the f- Need a drink about this one. Alright, you know what? This one's okay because it kind of eliminates your choices as you go. Alright, so let's go 1-2 there. 1-2-2-2-2. 2 is there, that's fine. Let's go... Oh, wait. Yeah, I need to go directly up from here, don't I? And then I need to go up again, otherwise I'm fucked. So there's one there. 1-1-1-1-1 until we get to here, which is fine. However, I need to loop around that one for 2-2-1-2. There's two there. 1-2-1-2-2. Okay, that all looks right, yeah? None of that bullshit. Now, how is that one different than what I did before? Fucking... whatever. Oh, and hello, Archmuffin, how you doing? That was kind of garbage. I'm pretty sure I did that before. Pretty fucking sure. PFS. And then this opened up here. All right, cool. Cool. Is this the other side of the sex dungeon? No, we're not that far into the interior, are we? Okay, so we got one. We got little squarey squares going on there. Wait a minute. There's an odd number of little spiky circles. What's going on here? Does that mean... Alright, so I gotta test something out. I think this is how it goes, right? It didn't blink at me, so whatever. It's fine. So we got that. We got that. You're gonna make me do this, you son of a bitch. However, I could do it like that. No, let's do it like this. Or not, because I'm an idiot. Oh, wait, this should... No? Losing my mind already. Because if I do it like that, they'll get all pissy, right? Okay, so we've got that, kind of got, I need to do this the other side, the other way, there, okay, so we've got this, that's not going to work, is it? Of course it won't. I vaguely recall seeing something like this outside on the rest of the island, but I don't remember exactly what it was. So we've got this, we've got this, we've got this, we've got this. Kind of got to do that a little bit, I guess. Except that's entirely incorrect. Oh boy. All right, so the deal with this one actually is me not being an idiot. So there's those two there. And there's those two there. And it's not going to work because of this motherfucker here. All right, so I think I got it, though. I think I got this. Let's do this and this. And then promptly screw myself over on this. And that's going to be incorrect. So let's try it from the other side, then. Let's do this and this. And then this and this. Yeah, right. Incorrect. All right, I'm pretty sure these two are fine here. These two being fine there is okay. And then these two being okay there, but it's excluding that one in the lower right. So that's automatically incorrect. So isolate the one. Shit. Do those two. No. No. Do these two. Do that one. And that's fucked. And do this. Ah? Ah? Ah. Shit. Okay. Well. So, like, my instinct makes me want to do something like this. But that is impossible. Unfucking possible. All right. Well, while I have a think about this, let me say my piece about my survey that's going on. Before 2017 kicks off, I got some ideas on how to, maybe make the stream a little bit better. So if you could and you haven't already, I've got a little survey going on. First info block in the channel details there on the very left-hand side. There's a link to Google Forms. Got a few minutes. Very much appreciate you filling that out. Speak your mind, be honest, be open. I tried to make it so it wasn't super dry and super boring shit to answer, because honestly, I hate answering stuff like that too. If you've already answered that, thank you very much. Appreciate it. I think I may have just figured this out, actually. And if you haven't, if you could take a few minutes and do it, I'd be very grateful. Very, very grateful. Damn it, I thought I figured that out. While I was talking there, I did not. It's probably going to be running through the end of the year, maybe even a little bit longer, I think, because I'm going to be lazy and not look at the results for a while. So may as well just keep it open and running. Am I just a super idiot with this? Or what's the deal? So something like that. No. Spiky circle can only borrow from the other shape when it's alone with it in the same scope. Yeah, that's what I kind of figured, because they gotta match up. They gotta match up to each other, right? So my other thought was to get this one all alone and then to pair up the rest. But it doesn't work as soon as I get to this part. Unless I were to somehow be a not idiot. Which is asking a lot for me sometimes. And I did this. Which fucks over that one pretty hard. But the other portion of this is like doing it like that. Or isolating these two, and how many we have left to deal with. No, see, I need to match them up, like, either one, two, and then three right here. Which might have worked if I hadn't been an idiot. I think what's throwing me off here is that I'm mentally pairing these two, and these two, and these two, which is incorrect, clearly. Incorrect. But you do what you can, I guess. So let's have another drink about this. Real good. Real good. I guess the other thing I could do is like something like this. Or say like that. No. No, that's wrong. Or I could do this. That leaves five, which is also wildly incorrect. But I could pair that and that. Which is incorrect because of that thing. So the other thing I could do is like do that, which is also incorrect. Or that, which is also incorrect. Okay, okay, okay. So, like, if I isolate this one in the corner, right, this pairs the rest of them off. However, it really doesn't help me. Like that. So my guess is that I need to do some fancy shenanigans in the center. Like something like this almost. Or that. Or no, not that. That's not gonna work. So if I did that, would that get me anywhere? If I did that and that, that kind of pairs them off a little bit there, but that's also incorrect. But I could do this and then that and no. All right, all right. Let's have a little thinky think about this. Separate the top left and bottom right and go from there. Is that even possible? If I do something like that, that kind of works. So wait. All right, so here. If I do something like this, does that work? Or does the spiky circle thing being in there like occupy this, so it's really more like that? I don't remember what the exact rules were governing this. All I know is that the spiky circles need to get paired off with another colored thing. And only one. I mean, it can't be three. It can't be like three to a thing like this. Or can it be like that? I don't know. It's not giving me the little blippy blips to tell me that that's right or incorrect or something, which kind of angers me. So if I were to do something like that and that, no. So if I were to do something like this, so that little section here is right? Because it's paired off. The spiky circle occupies a thing. And it's the square for the square, yeah? Would that have worked? I don't think that would have worked. That seems a little bit stupid. So we're going to assume that was wrong. So like something like those two are fine. Those two are fine like right there. The problem becomes now like getting these paired off. Or is it such that I can do this? No, of course not. How silly. Which goes back to my other theory that I need to pair these off a little bit better. Like something like this? But that one's now all alone. But we can fix that one, can't we? We can fix that one. We can go blip, 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 blip. So that works. And then we can go kind of like this, I guess. I don't know. This doesn't seem like it would work. Yeah, I didn't think so. However, the other alternative to that is to go blip, 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 blip. And cut off. Or just to do... No, I already tried that. That was incorrect. Like here, I guess? I don't know. That doesn't seem right either. Yeah. Yeah. This is giving me more trouble than the Rainbow Blast puzzle thing. Although that one was really super fucked. I guess we're not quite to that level yet. But the bottom right and the top left in their own scopes. So like I can do it like this. There's the top left, but as soon as I get down here, I'm fucked. Like I can't separate it out anymore. If I go the other way, blip blip. All right, fuck it. Go this way. We're cool up until like this point here. Like, is that proper there? Does that occupy the right shit? But it's not paired off. It's tripled up there, so that may or may not be okay.
And then there's that, which is incorrect, of course.
Hum. Hum, 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 hum.
So my guess is this. My guess is I can't, like, go straight off a full edge like this without shit being, like, super terrible. The other option is to go like that, which kind of matches everything, but kind of doesn't. Or that, which kind of ruins the pair a little bit. Well, let's try this first. Yeah, I kind of figured that was stupid. The other option is to kind of offset this a little bit. So like 4, 4, 4, 4. So like this, which is also incorrect. Because I can't loop back on myself there. So this fucks up in more than one way, though. I can't get to the exit, obviously, is the big fuck up. And this spiky circle is all alone, which is the other big fuck up. So, whatever. Whatever. However, I can do this. Which I believe is also incorrect. Yeah. That spiky circle's all alone. Poor guy. Or like this, which I think I've already tried. So there's only so many iterations of this that I can go with. I can do that, and I can do that, and then that. So like something like that is incorrect. Interesting. So if I were to do the same kind of thing like that, if I were to go like that, isolate lower left, and then kind of do that, and then kind of do that, and kind of bring this up in, that would isolate the thing down there, so that'd be incorrect anyways. Straight up, one right, and straight down, so like this. Okay. Okay, I see what you're saying there. But that already fucks me over, so I'm gonna go like this instead. I don't know if this fucks me over. Yeah. So there's that. And that. And that. Okay, so those two are paired up, right? And then there. Oh, yeah! Boom! Okay, yeah, good advice. And good thinking. Yeah, okay. Because then those three were in there, and then that one was on its own. Okay, so the spiky circles did not occupy a thing. See, I think that's where I was going wrong. I was thinking this was taking one away from one of the squares or something, yeah? Alright, so cool. We're in here. Ooh, pretty. Oh. Got some crazy Egyptian crap going on now. Ha. Locked door. Alright. Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh no. This is looking kind of crazy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh no, I don't like my odds in this one. There's nothing here, right? These are all blank. These are all fucking blank. Okay, okay, okay. We're all blank there. Ah, but we are through to this. Still also blank. Wow, this is a whole entire new section again. Alright, was there anything else I missed on that other, the other side of this thing? Because I kind of want to finish that area first before we start moving on. Oh, I see. There's stuff up at the top there. But it's not usable yet. This one is not usable yet either. Okay. Okay, you know, that's cool. That's cool. I mean, just show me a puzzle and then tell me I can't do it. That's fine. So what are we're missing something there. Ah, okay, so they're kind of filled in. Kind of filled in a little bit. We got a quarter on that one. We got a quarter on that one. This one's still kind of hollow. All right, that's cool. We'll come back. We'll come back. No going back. Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that. All right, so we got crazy sex dungeon door opened. Was there anything else in this section? This went up to the elevator.
This went up, to the swamp door? Or elsewhere? Okay, this is where I originally came up. So I took the left because I was an idiot. That's the crazy other shit down there. So here's the right path, which goes up and around to here. Okay, this looks a little bit more manageable. That's right, because I came up here and I rage quit because of invisible hexagons. Because how the fuck are you supposed to see that? That's super garbage, whatever. So you just kind of try to solve it once, and then you're like, well, fuck that noise. And then you just kind of solve it again. And then it just gets more complicated from there. All right. Blip, 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 blip. Ah, all right. Five by five, blip, 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 blip. Blip, 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 blip. Whoopsie. Up there, and then up there, and then up around there. Nice, good guess. It's one of those crazy crane game one thing. Garbage ones, isn't there? Oh, nice. Very clever. So if I did this, right? I would need to go that, and then up, and then down, and then cross, and then up. Up there, and then up and around? Damn. That was close. That was close. Alright, so let's go up, up, up. Up, 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 up. Damn it. Alright. Might have to write this one down. This is getting a little crazy for me. Let's go up. Oh, no, okay. Alright, so if I go, like, straight up from here, there's just one there. Okay. Alright, I get it. So, that, blip, 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 blip. Is it here? No, second one there. Okay. Blip, 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 blip. Oh. Oh, both of them. Okay. Yeah. That. Do 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 blip 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 blip. Oops. Blip 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 blip. Yeah. Ah, why you gotta do that, you bastard? Of course you do that. Of course you would do that. Couple crazy ones. I'm gonna guess that one. Ah, good guess. Alright. There's that shit. Oh, we got mirrored shit going on here. Great. I actually kind of like the mirrored ones. Oh, you bitches. Alright. Cover a lot of shit with the mirrored ones. That's why I like them so much. So let's just kind of square it off a little bit. Okay. Ooh, trying to be fancy. Ah, bastards. All right, so let's go up, 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 up. Oh, no, 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 a little too far. Blip, 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 blip. Eh? Ah, you bitch! Of course you gotta stick that little one just to give me a giant fuck you. All right, that's fine, I guess. Where was it? It was here? Oh, wait. Ah, you little shits. All right. So blip. Yeah, blip. Blip, blip, bit it, bit, bit, bitty, bah. Ah, fuck. I might have to write this one down. This is getting a little bit too complicated for my little pea brain to remember. Don't. shit. Got that one. You bastards. Okay, I think I got it this time. Blah, 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 blah. Blah. Yeah, there we go. Very good. Oh, is that all of them in this corner, huh? All right, well, give me a challenge next time. Oh, wait, wait, we got this shit over here. All right, all right. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Whoops. Well, for fuck's sake, get up there. There we go. All right. They're clever. They're starting to go a little clever, clever. No. All right. What are you thinking you doing, huh? What you thinking you doing? Oh, look at that. That's actually much easier when you gotta fucking restrict yourself as to what to do here. Boom. Okay. That one was pretty simple. I'm guessing these fill in those circles on the other, like, the other crypt-looking place. Let's go down and check it out. There's no other things, no other philosophically recordings or what have yous. Check around, make sure we're not missing anything. How we doing? 488. Ooh, 12 away from that magic 500. See what we can do in the next 10 minutes or so. All right, where was the Egyptian shit here? It was past the pillar, yeah? It's past the pillar. Was it? No, it wasn't there. It was... Ah. That's right, the sex dungeon door. So how we doing? Is that shit filled in now? It has not changed. I can't start on it, can I? I cannot. Alright, so we're... Alright, so we gotta just go past this. Go past the little scary grid. Let's see what's on the other side here. So we got a bunch of empty shit that we need to figure out a little bit downstream, huh? Okay. Oh, alright. Oh, good. Good. Multiple tunnels. That's great. I'm not gonna get lost at all. Oh boy. Alright. Oh, there's shit up there too. Interesting. Alright. Let's go check that out. Can I use that stuff yet? Or are we still... Okay, it's kind of the same thing, yeah? Like, quarter, and then completely hollow. That's interesting, because this one looks to be unsolvable. If I were to do it in its current form. Unfortunate. But what can you do? Lots of nooks and/or crannies. Oh, okay. So here's the wire, sort of. Oh, is this a thing? This is not a thing yet, because there's a little edge to the box. Okay. All right. Come back to it. It's fine. Some more panels there. Oh, nice. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I see your game. Oh, come on. I so could have done that. There we go. That's right. I keep forgetting to look out for those now. I'm so engrossed in these new puzzly puzzles. I just want to get it highlighted again. How do we do that? How did I do that? Oh, there. Boom, boom, oh, what do we got here? Let's turn that shit up. Oh, is this gonna be another audio puzzle? Eh? Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, well, let's see what we got here. Let's just take a quick peek around. Oh dear. Oh no. Alright, well, at least we got some sing along tunes. That's good. That's good. Oh boy. Okay, what are we doing here? What the fuck's going on? Oh, fuck you with your changing puzzles. Ah, shit. So are these active yet? No. Oh my god, that's loud. All right. There's a tape thing on the Green River dealio. You sure? I'm sure those are just lights. Oh no, you're right. You're right. What do we got?
I cannot understand why we idle discussing religion.
Yeah, I hear you, bro.
If we're honest, and scientists have to be, we must admit that religion is a jumble of
false assertions and no basis in reality. All right, I like what this guy's saying.
The idea of God is a product of the human imagination.
All right, really, this needs to... All right, sorry, we need to turn that off for a sec.
The overpowering forces of nature than we are today should have personified these forces in fear and trembling. But nowadays, when we understand so many natural processes, we have no need for such solutions. I can't for the life of me see how the postulate of an almighty God helps us in any way. What I do see is that this assumption leads to such unproductive questions as to why God allows so much misery and injustice, the exploitation of the poor by the rich, and all the other horrors.
All right, so I'm seeing a reflection here.
If religion is still being taught, it is by no means because its ideas still convince us, but simply because some of us want to keep the lower classes quiet. Quiet people are much
religion
easier
religion is the opiate of the masses.
Dissatisfied ones.
As someone wise once said, oh, there's another door back
exploit.
Here.
Religion is a kind of opiate.
Yeah, there we go.
Love itself into wishful
there's
dreams,
the drug reference.
And so forget the injustices that are being perpetrated against the people.
Hmm.
Dirac. 1927, as related by Werner Heisenberg.
Werner Heisenberg.
So...
strong German name.
Yep, this one doesn't fit either.
Oh, what are you talking about? That was great.
How would you characterize the way in which it doesn't fit?
Well, it's about arguing. And it's about
shit.
Being greatly
oh, wait,
stirred
no, no, no.
by issues
oh.
that are relatively small. It's not even high, and it's not about ultimate truth. Not really. It's mostly about what some stupid people are doing
oh.
that is wrong compared to what I am doing that is right.
This is the top
but
little thing here. But
definitely a truth seeker, in the domain of physics at least.
Yeah, but I don't feel that attitude in this piece at all. If a belief is just formed in opposition to other beliefs, it can't be fundamental. It can't be that deep. But, you know, where he says the thing about natural processes...
Huh.
He starts to outline an actual philosophy.
Hmm. Interesting. There's something that could stand on its own.
That's very circular
it isn't
right
just
there.
Rejection and opposition. But then he drops it. Well, This isn't the atheist manifesto we need. I'll keep looking.
Okay.
You know, at one point, Dirac also wrote this. One could perhaps describe the situation.
That was the top of that other chamber back there. Mathematician of a very high order,
and he used very advanced mathematics in constructing the universe. I think he meant God in an Einstein.
And this is is this the top of the other fucking sex dungeon tunnel too?
Same guy.
This is going back to under the this goes back up to the windmill.
Scientists are stranger.
Yes, they are.
Oh wow. Alright. It's another little boxy box. Alright. Yeah, this'll have another one of them hex patterns or something, yeah? Or not really? That's not what I expected. What the fuck? Alright, well, chances are I'm gonna need this later, so I'm gonna quickly sketch this one out. We got a quad there, a quad there, quad there, and then three triangles there, two there, one there, exits there, entrance there. Okay. Actually gonna make a note that those are triangles. All right, good. Okay, that's not the type of, perfect. A little puzzle I expected, but that's fine.
I thought my voyage had come to its end, at the last limit of my power, that the path before me was closed, the provisions exhausted.
It's just the other side of the sex
dungeon
thing.
And the time come to take shelter in silent obscurity.
Ah, okay.
But yeah. I find that thy will knows no end in
it's
me.
It's the other side of the little desert entrance.
And when words die out on the tongue, new melodies break forth from the heart. And where old tracks are lost, new country is revealed with its wonders.
Okay, so there's that. There's that. Is this the other... This will lead back to the windmill then, huh? I believe it will. Because this goes up here. I think. This goes up here, and then this is the base of the windmill. I think. Let's just double check, make sure. See if my bearings are correct. Yes, indeed it is. Nice. Nice! Okay. You're ready for your appreciative song whenever I am, huh? Okay. what sort of appreciative song would you like? Which direction did I come from? I think I came from this blue door, yeah? Alright, there we go. Okay, so we wrote that down. That goes to the other side of the desert path. This is, unfortunately, the other side of the sex dungeon door that I was thinking of, so it's kind of a dead end. This takes me to where I've been before. Okay, and then we're back up to the tracks. This takes us back to the north. Okay, this is where we came from before. All this fucking hanging shit must be... There's gotta be a little secret here. Yeah. Probably have to look up from below or something. Alright, so there's the track. This is the... fuck is this shit? Oh, got another little thingy ding here. Doing a lot of listening tonight.
The concept of a clock enfolds all succession in time.
Where the fuck does this go, though?
And the concept, the sixth hour, is not earlier than the seventh.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
Although the clock never strikes the hour, save when the concept biddeth.
Oh,
Nicholas of Cusa, 1450.
Well, I kind of skipped over entirely whatever that said.
Yeah. Well, I have some ideas about it, and I just wanted to give it a try. See how it goes?
Next thing I know, you'll be taking over all the Cusa pieces.
You know, oh my goodness.
I don't know. Subconscious drives.
I kind of dig
like
the fourth wall breaks here. Creative. That's kind of cool. I like that.
Did you feel this way before your trip to the island or after?
The island.
Well, I think after. Yeah, mostly after.
That's not going to be right. Well,
even back when I first heard the piece, when you first picked it out.
No, that's not going to be correct.
I didn't really notice.
Two, three.
Now it's like.
I think it's got to start down here.
I don't mean to be stepping on your toes, though. Really, the drive is personal.
But I can't do that. Okay, there's three.
I can hear it the way.
There we go. Okay, okay.
I want to hear it.
One, two, one, two.
Something right.
One, two. One, two. Okay. I gotta go down. Shit.
Problems to have.
Hmm.
Your attitude to the piece changed or clarified, I guess, maybe based on.
Oh wait, this is gonna be a triple anyways. All right, so it's 1-2.
Something's working, right? Maybe.
1-2. One.
I would have counted as lucky to
get
this far.
1-2. Ah, what? Shit! I gotta come in from the bottom there.
Here we are.
One.
Record away.
One.
And I will take.
1-2-1. Thinking what? How is that incorrect? Fuck you.
My aversive feelings.
You're welcome.
Shit. That was so correct. Alright. They didn't want one until the survey mentioned one. Did I mention an appreciative song in the survey? Oh man, I don't even remember. I don't even remember. That's how good my fucking memory is, you know? Alright, so there's 1, 2, 3. There's one. 1, 2, 1. Okay, so there's 1, 2. There's 1, 2 there. We'll do 1, 2 here. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, there we go. That's a little better. One of the twos in the top left is only one. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Where the fuck is this? Oh, it's the door from the other place. Okay, 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 okay. All right. Yeah. How are we doing? Ooh, 10 away. I feel like we've done more than 2 puzzles in the last, like, 10 minutes. But whatever, that's fine. We'll just keep going. I know it's late, but whatever. Fuck it. Fuck it. We might have to leave the musical section till next time, though. Because that seems like a lot of hot garbage. Which we might actually be up to, come to think of it. Alright, well, we got one more night with this. One more night. And this seems like the final major section, right? This kind of cavern piece, and then the little Egyptian piece. And then we got the little sketch I just made of the other triple triangle whatever dealio. But this seems like a really extensive part, so we're gonna see how we do. We're gonna see how we do with this next time. All right, let me get back to the music box, and then we'll wrap it up. We'll be done. Here we are. Oh, getting excited, getting real excited. How do we do at the end? 490 plus 44. Not bad, not bad. I'm pretty stoked about that. Okay, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. Okay, we getting near the end, methinks, huh? Think we can give this one more night? Or are we gonna have to go long on the last night or something? We'll have to find out. We'll have to find out next time. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.